Okay, so I'm trying to figure out 5 ninths minus 2 fifths. Well, here's what I did. You see that? I counted 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45. But I also counted 9, 18, 27, 36, 45. And I ended with that. So that's obviously going to be the bottom denominator. And then, since this was times 9, this was times 5, then I put 5 fortieths plus 9 fortieths, and I got 14 45ths, and 14 45ths is the answer.
Good job, Scott.